Good morning.
You so fucking precious when you smile.
Good morning, world. It's Super Bowl Sunday, and today I'm just gonna be doing a bunch of stuff, I feel like. So I thought I would take you along with me. I'm gonna go ahead and get ready, and I'll see you after that, so. Oh my god. Whatever. We don't care. It's 11 o'clock now, and I'm ready for the day. I'm wearing red because the Giants, that's their baseball team. The 49ers are red, I guess. Who is playing in the Super Bowl?
The Chiefs and 49ers have made it to the Super Bowl.
Well, that sucks. They have literally the same colors. Whatever. Okay, I'm wearing red and I'm pulling for the 49ers because San Francisco represent.
Morning.
Hello. Monday. I don't want to go to school. Me either, but oh my god. Literally in stats, they started a project on Friday and I skipped school.
Yeah.
You know, the nice thing about app is like a lot of good looking black guys go there. Okay, all the groceries just fell.
Hi. Can we just order one Fiesta pack? Pick up
Fiesta pack.
Okay, I'm back home from running errands. I thought I would show you an oot. My jacket is from Patagonia. My top is this Budweiser top. I actually found it at Goodwill and I cropped it. These jeans are from Hollister and my shoes are dirty for one, but they are Nike Cortez Premiums and I got them from an outlet for, listen to this, $25. But you can find them on GOAT, so yeah. I'm gonna get my nails done right now. Here's the before. They're so grown out and just like gross. Boom. This is what we're looking like. I'll update you whenever I do something else. Also, my hair looks like shit. It can't hold a curl ever. I might just put a bandana on my head because this isn't happening right now. Okay, I thought I'd give a little bit of an explanation of what I've been doing. So the whole reason I'm vlogging is because it's Super Bowl Sunday and I was doing a lot of fun stuff today. But mainly, I'm going over to Ashling's now. She's having people over to watch the bowl. It's become like a sort of annual thing. And we're going to make a big cookie skillet. It's something I actually saw on TikTok. I just thought it would be fun to document. Why not? Like, it's senior year. I need all the memories I can get and I can't keep this still. I'm sorry. Copyright alert. Let me just say, I don't even know why I'm wearing this freaking jacket because it's 65 degrees outside. I'm actually gonna take it off like right now. Actually, no, I'm not. What can I say?
Shit. What's up? We're back now at my house. We're gonna go bake.
Step one, preheat the oven to 375. Step two, get cast iron skillet and grease that shit. Step three, spread this.
Okay, this is what we should be looking like.
Put a second layer on top of the Reese's and Oreos.
Excuse me.
We're going to pick up a pizza. Other half of the channel is here.
Cute. I think it's like Oreo. Wait, what?
Yeah. That looks amazing.
I would like to let everyone know that this
A1.
I was literally about to say that.
Hi, I'm Riley.
This is Artie. Hey, little baby.
This one is what happens when you mix a Chihuahua and a Great Dane.
Literally.
We have a late arrival. Will.
I did not come here to take pictures. You want some food?
It's the only reason he ever comes over.
Wait, they can't just take all the time out.
The game is over.
The ref in the back is about to blow his whistle, but he doesn't.
Hey, look.
That's good. Yeah.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. What the frick, Ashling? Don't be shy, put some more.
Put some more.
You amaze me.
That's it for this stupid vlog. The freaking Chiefs just won.
The camera
died. They weren't
died.
Supposed to.
They weren't.
And yeah, the camera died. It's baseball season.
Make sure you like and subscribe.
See you next time.
Peace and love. Bye.